I've never worked with this stuff before, but it's Slovenia tiesta, basically a layered, kind of a puff roll kind of a stuff. See how thick it is. And I've never even worked with this at home. But the idea is I'm gonna take about half of this layer, open it up. I'm gonna lay in the cream cheese there, and then the apples, put in the other top, cover it with sugar and cinnamon, and then bake it. We'll see how it works out.